approval from legislative yet for the military support. What's your backup plan?
But
what happens if the Congress is against you? You're the opposite president, part of you, Mr. President. What happens if they don't give you the support because they don't want you to get elected? Well, what's your backup plan if you don't have the military? Because so far you've been talking about so much military, Mr. President, that if you don't have it, your process is going to fall apart.
Our hopes are that legislation and Congress realizes the importance.
What happens if they don't? What's your backup plan, Mr. President?
It's, there.